Angel.
What's your name?
Should have seen my daughter doing cartwheels, stabbing guys in the throat. Oh, I was so proud.
Dad, you saved my life, which is very unpiece of shit like.
I'm telling you, your father's changed. He gave his good thumb for you.
Worth it for my daughter. thumbs are overrated. I love you.
It's been so nice having you here, honey.
Sad to see you go tomorrow.
I don't know. There's nobody really waiting for me in Gotham. Came here hoping to spend time with Ma, but I'm actually kind of glad we could all be here together.
There she is.
Grandpa?
Well, I heard you were in town and Grandma's dead. Two reasons to celebrate. Also, got a checkup at the doc yesterday. Says my blood pressure's through the roof. Not sure how much longer I got, so let's drink! That blood pressure's no joke!
But as long as I'm here, I'm gonna keep my family safe. Dad?
Oh, Lane, honey, I'm sorry. There was $1 million bounty on you. I didn't want to have to kill you myself, so I tipped off an assassin to collect the finder's pay. Big whoop. But you gotta do it! Good to your fucking piece of shit!
You shit person! You were lying to me the whole time!
No, I was not lying. I did owe the mob a lot of money. I just figured while I was waiting on the assassin to kill you, I could get you to take out the mob for me!
What are you doing?
All I wanted was what every Jewish mother wants, for you to marry a doctor.
But I am a doctor!
And now look at you. I tried so hard to get you to change your life in the most passive-aggressive way possible. And this is the thanks I get? Yelling and fighting!
But I'm your daughter!
I know. That's why people spit at us at the grocery store. When you became Harley Quinn, we became the laughing stock of the neighborhood.
Oh, I'm the reason you're the laughing stock? What about Dad being a fucking deadbeat?
It's Bensonhurst. You beat an Irish and people forget a lot of things.
Piece of shit, I'm gonna fucking kill you!
I do not know why. You are so upset. I think you didn't understand. After all, you're a criminal like me.
I'm nothing like you.
Oh, sure you are. Of course you are. You turned on your crew just like I turned on you. Classic case of samesies.
No samesies. I didn't turn on my crew. They left me.
Yeah, because you were sucking face with that goyish clown. You've always had bad taste in men.
Gee, I wonder where I learned that.
Oh, my gift wrapping station! Harley, please, don't kill your father.
Yeah, we're family. Family doesn't kill each other.
You people are not my family. And you know what? You're not even worth it.